is a flash flood warning for Mercer County in central New Jersey, southwestern Monmouth County in central New Jersey, southeastern Hunterdon County in northwestern New Jersey, north central Burlington County in southern New Jersey, northwestern Ocean County in southern New Jersey, until 8 a.m. At 3:10 a.m., Doppler radar indicated heavy rain across the warned area. Between 0.5 and 1 inch of rain has already fallen in spots. Additional rainfall amounts of 2 to 3 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by heavy rain. Source, radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Trenton, Ewing, Princeton, Florence, Burlington, Bristol, Hightown, Bordentown, Pennington, Hopewell, and Allentown. This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exit 6 and 8A, Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 49 and 76, Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 24. Motorists should not attempt to drive around barricades or drive cars through flooded areas. The following is a